Hi all, Keith here. Welcome to the video. This is going to be our top three value resorts at Walt Disney World. We're going to do our list a little different than others and just hit the highlights of each resort because who's got time to go over every little detail? Let's see if we can do this in 2 minutes or less. We'll start the timer right after the intro. So let's get into it. Roll that intro. At number three, we have Disney's All-Star Music Resort. This resort is number three because the rooms are updated or being updated, and they have family suites here, which is hard to find at a value resort. This is typically one of the lowest priced resorts at Walt Disney World. The food court here is one of the best of any value resorts. Even though this resort is huge, it has the best layout of any value resort, making that long walk for the bus at the end of the night not so bad. At number two, we have Disney's Art of Animation Resort. This resort is number two because you can get a suite here with two full bathrooms and a kitchenette. We love that the buildings here are themed to some of our favorite Disney movies like Cars, The Lion King, and Finding Nemo. The lobby here does not feel like a value resort, and we love seeing all the artwork in the lobby. The big blue pool here is the best among value resorts. And don't forget the Skyliner is right here, making it convenient to Hollywood Studios and Epcot. Our number one value resort is Disney's Pop Century. This resort is number one because, let's face it, if you're like us and you're looking for a value resort, you're looking for a place with great amenities and a great price. And this resort delivers on both. You have Skyliner access right at this resort. The dedicated buses and central location of this resort make it one of the better bus experiences of any value resort. Unlike other value resorts, all the pools here at this resort are a great size. They have their own signature dessert here in the tie-dye cheesecake that you just have to try. It's delicious. And the theming here is so awesome that you and your kids will love it. Woo! How'd we do? Did we make it? Make sure you stick around to catch another video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks a lot for watching. Peace and love.